What's up? I'm alive. Wow! So, today, I'm turning into a review channel. We're reviewing songs, and I'm Anthony Fantano, and I hate music. So, today, we're going to be listening to Luden's, which is Bring Me the Horizon's new song, Something to Do with Death Stranding, or Death Standing, whatever this game is, by Hideo Kojima. I kind of researched before I did this. Thank you very much. Pretty much the smartest guy in the room right now. Back away, fake fans. How does this song sound? I didn't even listen to Ammo. Did not. I bought it. I bought Ammo so I could go to the Australian tour so I could get pre-sale tickets. Did not end up even receiving the disc because it went to my friend's house and I was like, bruh, you can keep it then. I'll get it one day. And then he moved out and yeah, just the same time it came in, he moved out. So, let's get into this song.
If we can't unplug the fact that a world covered in cables was never allowed to last, so don't act so surprised when the program stops. How do I find a connection? You can't even shake hands.
Is this song Metal Gear Solid 5, except he understands the world? Like, he's just really connecting to real life. He's like, I'm in a simulation. I have no I can't even shake hands. I have no form of reality. I keep going in loops. I feel like I keep failing a mission. I feel like I keep dying and just respawning, but I have no memory. What's going on?
Do you know why? The flowers never bloom. Will you retry? Or let the pain resume? I need a new leader. We need a new leader. So come my side. It's time to see the light inside of sight. We never out of mind. I need a new leader. We need a new leader.
You get it. I got it. Yeah, I'd say solid. Do you know why the flowers never bloom? Will you retry or let the plane resume? I need a new leader, I need a new Luden. A new Luden, a new leader. So come outside, it's time to see the tide. It's out of sight, but never out of mind. I need a new leader, we need a new leader. Yeah. I get it. I'm feeling it, sort of. I'm half feeling it. Let's see how we go.
But soon this thing will pass. But names can dig so many graves you won't know where to stand.
What does that mean? What was that Billie Eilish sound? What is this verse sound like Billie Eilish?
I break my bones, but soon this thing will pass. But names can dig so many graves you won't know where to stand. And I don't feel secure no more unless somebody.
It's like bury a friend with a new beat. Oops, did I just call him out? I'm looking at you, Ollie. Look me in the eyes. Look me in the eyes! Don't tell me you didn't take inspiration from Billie Eilish. What's this? Did that satisfy your needs? Did that satisfy my needs? Yeah. It's pretty good. this is pretty good. It was pretty good. That, yeah, I like that drop. I liked it. Did you like it? This ain't a review channel. This is me just asking you questions now. So did you enjoy it? Because if there's one thing I like about Bring Me the Horizon is the breakdowns, and I'll give that breakdown a 6 out of 10. That's pretty good. You know, above average. Wasn't bad. Wasn't anything hectic though. I'm looking at you, Lee. I expect more. Constantly. Just because I love you. You make some really good. The classic Bring Me the Horizon transition straight back into the chorus. Now to you, Ollie. That's a modern ending, innit? Not bad ending, just like modern, you know? Like that ain't played on actual bass. Just like Matt Keane in the production studio with like Ollie and Joy, and he's like, ah, oh, okay, I guess I won't play then. Like, come on. You know, end of the day, when it comes to live, it's gonna be Jordan up there going like, dun, 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 dun. It's okay, Matt. You've got a girlfriend now. You got this. Let's ask the real question. What's a Luden? I don't know what it is. It's not a word. I searched it up. Luden. Meaning. And what do you get? Zu Halter? What? What does that mean? What does substantive masculine mean? That was pretty good. Or maybe it wasn't. Maybe I just screwed that up completely. Luden is the name of Kojima's production company. Did you know that? It's the icon and mascot. Isn't that crazy? Wow! However, the character isn't present in Death Stranding. When asked about the identity of the mascot, Hideo Kojima responded that everyone, that's us, that's the user. That's each one of us wearing that skull mask. Yeah? Nah. I get it. It's good. Lyrically, the song is political. As Ollie Sykes said, I don't want to come across as a hypocrite. Our music has always been about human emotions and the human condition. I've never tried to talk about how the world is. I've just been thinking about how I can start talking about it. I'm not a political charged person. I don't want to be. I don't want to talk about politics, and I don't want to sing about politics. But if you're talking about environmental issues, then you can't talk about one without the other. It's just felt like a great way to start talking about that. Aww. It's cute. It uses quotes from the game and stuff, but I'm talking about the bigger picture. I'm not talking just about the video game. I'm talking about the bigger picture. And what's the biggest picture? What is the biggest picture, Ollie? Tell it to me straight. What is it? We need to be our own heroes. We need to be a new way of looking at things. Greta Thunberg has shown us that it's crazy. Whoa, it's crazy. But this kid has proven that we can be our own leaders. We don't need to wait for these other people. It goes through the motions of what's wrong with the world and what we can do to fix it. And what do they say? It doesn't sound like anything off 2019's Ammo, but it doesn't sound like anything of our other records. It hits a different tone. We had to write this in 5 days. Okay, you know what? You get 5 days, I'll give it to you. Five days, Jesus. Like, I could write a song in one, but it's not gonna be good. We've been talking about this with Sony and Kojima for quite a while. I was really excited because I love Metal Gear Solid and Kojima is my favourite developer. He's a legend. And at the end of the day, Oliver Sykes is meant to be Australian. Kojima's a legend, mate. Kojima's a legend. I can't believe I'm actually working with him. I can't believe I'm working with him. As he snorts his ketamine and just like, I cannot believe I'm actually working with you right now. Get me a pen and paper. What's the name of your production company again? Luden's? I am feeling it. All this legal shit was going on to the point where we were like, this isn't gonna happen. Then I got a call from the manager and he was like, yeah, this is happening, but we need it within a week. And we were like, what? We haven't written anything yet. Can we get an extension or send them a demo as a placeholder? And they were like, if you don't deliver this song on Saturday at 1 p.m, then it won't get used. We were on tour around Eastern Europe at the time. So it was just me, Jordan, and his laptop. I was like, we either try and fail or we just leave it. We set up a studio in a hotel room every day. To be honest, I didn't even know where to start. I was like, what the fuck am I gonna sing about? Yes, that is exactly how it turned out. Not gonna lie. It was just like, what am I gonna put? Environments? I don't know. What's going on here? We need new Luden, clearly. We need mental smart people. I wanted to be connecting to the video game, but I didn't want to sing directly about that. I looked at Kojima's whole ethos, went on his website, and it was coming up, said, we're not Homo sapiens, we are Homo Ludens. It is Latin for a player, and it's all about how he believes that our great creativity is our smart greatest asset and the biggest hope for mankind. It said something along the lines that even if all the flowers die, and the world is at an end point, there would still be hope if there were humans on this planet, because we find ways to adapt. We invent, we create, and even though we do all of these awful things, we also do all of these incredible things. They did surgery on a grape last year. Look, there's a lot of talking. Is it a good song? I'd say, for writing it in like a week, they did good. Like, I think it was 5 days, I said. Five days to write that, and it was about, like, he had to mentally go into a space where he was on tour, and he was like, okay, now I have to write half, it has to half be about the game, like, it has to relate to the game, but also not directly be talking about the game. And I think he did a pretty good job. I think the Luden's thing is a bit cliche, not for me, but I get it because it's meant to relate to the game, and it's like trying to be a new saying, which, if it takes off, I'll go with it. I'm not going to be calling people Ludens, I'm not going to be calling it leaders Ludens anytime soon, but I dig it to my home slice. Ollie, what's up, dude? Yeah, but the song itself, I'd say 6.5. I'd listen to it occasionally. I'll Bring Me the Horizon still better. No. But yes, I just miss the metal riff. I just miss Lee Malia going. Then all of a psych was all like, every fucking day, breaks my course like every fucking day. You know, Pray for Plagues, right? So, did you like it? Tell me in the comments below, because I can't form my own opinion without your help. I'm just at a 6.5 right now. What if it's an 8 and I will never know? You gotta tell me why you like it. Why do you like it? Why do you like that terrible song? Why do you like that terrible song, bro? Nah, it's good. 6.5. Come on, that's better than average. That's better than average, Ollie. You had 5 days and you made a better than average song. You made a song better than anything I've made. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this type of video. If you did, leave a like. Tell me you love it. I make guitar tutorials as well, and I'm probably also going to do skating videos soon. Who knows? Who knows where this channel's going? It's following its heart. It's following my dreams. I'm going to dream big, listen to more music, and live. I'm going to live more productively. I'm going to give a normal outro one time. I'm going to give a normal outro one time, and you guys are going to enjoy it. You're going to be like, wow, he ended that normally. He didn't have to say a million words before talking. Yeah, goodbye, good night.